girl.
And she's got some energy. But other than that, I mean, she listens to commands. She sat when you said to sit, and a pretty sweet dog here. So, yeah, so what's really neat is that the Lonely Hearts Clubs, the dogs who have been with you guys for a long time, you guys are running a special deal through February.
Yes. We, during the month of February, have our Lonely Hearts Club, which is all of our cats, dogs, and rabbits who've been with us for over a year. And their adoption fee is waived. That means they're free. And when they're free, what that means is they come with a microchip, all their vaccinations, and they've been spayed or neutered.
Wow, that is such a great deal. Yeah, that takes care of it all. So hopefully people can come check it out, you know, get a dog for their family for free, and hopefully it's a good fit for their family as well.
And we're careful about that. We want to make sure that it's a good match. We don't want to see anybody coming back.
Yeah, so who do you think would be a good match?
I think, actually, anybody who has just a little bit of strength with them. An active family would be terrific. An active person who likes to jog would be fabulous.
Yeah, I could tell she wants to get going.
But she's just really a snuggler. And she's really, most people would love Diamond. She's going to make somebody a fabulous pet.
Oh, Diamond. And you guys have something fun for February as well, the month of love. And you guys are holding weddings for the pets?
Yes, it's our month of love. So we have our Lonely Hearts Club, and we have our Valentine's Day pet wedding, where we will be marrying two cats and two dogs. The whole works. We've got an aisle, we've got the trellis, we've got the official to marry them, we've got music, and the public is invited.
Oh, good. When is that going to be?
It's 2 p.m. Thursday, Valentine's Day, of course.
Oh, very good to hear. Well, hopefully Diamond finds a home soon. Again, they are waiving those adoption fees for their Lonely Hearts Club through the month of February. You can find more information with the Baltimore Humane Society, 410-833-8848, or their website, www.bemorehumane.org. Back to you guys.